welcome up to this video. In this video, we'll be filled with comparison to binary. So first of all, let's start with the number. So the number here will be 10. Now we'll be making a chart. In this chart, will be three sections here. Write a quotient, number, and then here write remainder. Okay, so as you can see, here I will be dividing this by 2. Remainder is 0. Okay, because here we have 5. Here I'll be dividing by 2. This will give us 1 in the remainder. Then here we'll be having, because the half of this is 2.5, because 5 divided by 2 is 2.5. Then let's proceed on. So here 5 divided by 2 is 2, and here also 2, remainder is 0 and 1. Here we'll be just doing 1 because at the end, and then 0. So here the binary will be 0, 0, 1, 0. Thank you.